Let's get inside.
Of course. It had to be a remote private island in the middle of the ocean. An eccentric millionaire, his trophy wife, troublemaking ex-con brother.
And who knows who else there is. All of them stuck inside an old castle turned into a modern villa, with a dead body washed up on the beach. Not the kind of case I'd expect to get with a new rookie partner, but hey, we're in this together now. The report says it's a suicide. We should be able to wrap this one up quickly and get back to the mainland by morning. All right, let's go. Inspector, before we head inside, we should go through the case files together, just to make sure we didn't miss something. We left a bag with the files in the plane. I'll see if I can announce our arrival. The buzzer is broken. I couldn't get a hold of anyone. How about those files now? Did you get the files? All right, I think we covered everything. Let's see if we can fix that buzzer. Let's get inside.
Inspectors, you've arrived. Mr. Bradford is expecting to climb up. I'll buzz it.
Greetings, Inspectors. I'm Henry Bradford, and this is my lawyer, Mr. Alexei Tarkov. Welcome to my island.
Please call me Alexei. We spoke over the intercom, Inspector.
We hope you'll finish your investigation quickly, so we can put this tragedy behind us and hopefully avoid any unnecessary publicity. Through the doors and into the backyard. We found poor Mark on the beach below the cliff.
If you spot anything worthwhile, take a photo of it. Here's an instant camera. Check the broken fence. I'll look around the yard. It's too dark here. We need some light to see better. Try and find something. A flashlight will do for now. Time to get our hands dirty. Let's start with the body. Let's discuss the case once we know more. Let's discuss the case once we know more.